What the f is up, mother?
Hey guys, so today we're going on a vlog with you. We're going to, I look orange. We're going to the mall. And this is an ordinary mall.
Where we live.
It's a rich person mall.
But where we
but
live.
In the ghetto.
Where we live, they don't have things like this really, so it's kind of far away.
What do you mean where we live? Like 20 minutes away?
Not from our regular house, bro.
Alright, well they got Louis, Gucci, anything?
Fendi and Prada. So.
Alright, alright, get this action. Hey, we're going. Ooh, ugly action. Here we go, little buddies.
And we're off.
All right, guys, we made it.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
We all set, guys?
Yeah. Everybody knows the camera eats first. Get anything good?
No.
Ew, look at the giant bananas. You want me to hold the bag for you?
Guys, I'm ready. Sorry, this is just so you know, these are $2 each, okay?
Oh, okay. $2 each?
What the f- I hope so. Okay, so I got, what did I get? I got the red one.
Okay, better.
Yeah, so here you go, buddy.
There, and then we got macaroons. Alright guys, back in the car. I've been here for like 3 hours.
Yeah, we were in there for a little bit.
Got a Fanta and an iced tea. What are we doing now?
Freaking catch me without the Bev. really nice stores in there.
Can you hold this, like, watch me drink my Fanta?
Okay, here you go. Drink the Fanta. Here you go.
Okay guys, where are we gonna go? We'll catch you. Catch you in the next vid. Okay? Okay.
Okay, so.
We're back home and we're gonna do our haul for you guys so you can see what we got.
Some good stuff. Not really. Okay, so. Got some Vans, bro. Had to pay like $3 extra for this bag. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Here, you want to show me first?
We got this sticker, and it's like an Ohio Van sticker that we're going to put on our laptop.
They look like freaking huge because I've got these ginormous feet. here are my Vans I got.
Well, there should make a focus.
I have this other pair that I really like, but they're super dirty. They're very old.
So he upgraded.
Yeah.
About time. Okay, let me show you. So this is one of my birthday presents from Dean, because my birthday is Wednesday. Okay, it's the little happy. Wait, the sad boy.
Show him. You won't believe what they had.
They got the TikTok candies. See, they all of them. Well, we got five because she was like, yeah, those are $2 up here. And then
we go down the street, we go down the mall
to another candy store, and they got this whole pack for $8. After we just bought five of them for 10.
Yeah, this is the same place that we got the
macaroons.
The macaroons, yeah, which the cake pop was much better than macaroon.
we should do
this one because this one looks easiest.
Okay. So how do I do it? You just like bite it. And then you're supposed to squirt in your mouthy.
People won't be touching it. I don't know. Alright, mine didn't break yet. I bust out the wrong side too. I kinda like put the whole thing in my mouth. How did you do it?
Not worth $2, but we had to try it.
I'm really biting on this thing. I cannot get it to break. Ew. It's like old Jell-O in there. Said. Yeah, there's a show him the big glob right there. Yeah, there's a big one.
This dude won't even eat it.
Did you like it? What would you rate that place?
Like a 7 out of 10.
Whatever. My favorite. My favorite thing that we've seen was probably like when we went in the Lego store. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, that was cool.
But that's really about everything.
Yep. So I think we're gonna end the vlog there for today. Mm-hmm.